This bull had to be put down after it was shot by somebody in Loxahatchee. And now the owner of the animal, the farmer, says he thinks someone probably shot the animal on purpose.
Well, that farmer is talking exclusively with WPBF 25 News as deputies try to find who's responsible. John Zanitas is live in Loxahatchee with the story that's all new at 5. John?
Yeah, the owner tells me his bull was sleeping in this little grove of trees where he always slept. It was around midnight, right next to the roadway, when someone apparently seeking a cruel, cheap thrill drove by and shot his bull for fun.
I got him when they were little.
Billy Googe raised Baxley since he was a calf. The bull became a sort of attraction at his family's nursery. Customers and neighbors would stop by to feed Baxley hay.
He's going to be missed.
Around midnight, a neighbor heard a gunshot. The next morning, Baxley was lying in a ditch, paralyzed from the hips down.
Went out there and I said, fine. You know, he's just laying down, and he wasn't.
A veterinarian came by and discovered the bull had been shot in the back and had to be put down. Googe thinks Baxley was sleeping in this wooded grove when someone in the bed of a passing pickup truck shot the defenseless bull. Baxley then dragged himself to a nearby ditch.
It's sad. I hope eventually somebody knows who it is and just come forward.
Googe doesn't think Baxley was the only target. Responding deputies told him there were other reports of gunshots in the area that night.
I just hope it doesn't happen again to somebody else.
Now, this happened April 11th. Still no suspect. Investigators are looking for leads. If you have any information, you're urged to call Crime Stoppers. Live in Loxahatchee, John Zanitas, WPBF 25 News.